It's raining, it's pouring, but none of the designers behind me are snoring. In fact, they're all in line for the Be Seen event here at Bloomingdale's to show their wares to some of the store's buyers. Have any idea what to expect?
I think they're gonna give us about 5 minutes. They're gonna look over things and they're gonna tell us what's lacking or what's not. It allows me to work in corporate law and not lose my mind.
I was an assistant designer at clothing companies for the past like 2 or 3 years and just kind of decided to break into something a little more artistic, a little more niche market, and dolls were it. I'm currently selling them through galleries around the city for about $1,100 to $1,200.
My collection is a collection that's for a career woman who is sexy, chic, smart, and can afford beautifully tailored clothing.
So you're already actively doing sales?
We are. We're basically just trying to get into a finer department store.
Since February, Bloomingdale's has seen about 75 up-and-coming designers. Of that, only one, a 17-year-old girl, was chosen to have her line actually sold at Bloomingdale's. Of course, being a young girl, she requires the help of the store to tool up and actually get her product ready to be marketed.
One particular bag in my collection that really stood out to them, and you know, they said they would keep my line sheet and they would, you know, look for me and probably contact me. It went really well. They just talked about now they were kind of in the trend of maybe instead of buying a whole collection, maybe one piece and just a lot of different colors.
An opportunity like this was definitely worth the effort to come all the way from Chicago. 2 fashion design degrees and the second one being from FIT, and then 6 years in Italy designing for some of the big boys like Versace and Ferré and Cavalli. I think that that definitely taught me the real way to make things properly.
Without events like these, up-and-coming designers in New York City might just find themselves standing out in the rain. For NYPost.com, this is Justin Rocket Silverman.